Well, it's a house fit for royalty, a seven-bedroom mansion in Chandler selling for millions. But its new owner doesn't want all the palatial trimmings. So from Versace furniture to fridges and TVs, tonight you can help take it all off their hands.
This is Modifex Mansion, 901 square metres of Georgian magic. Seven bedrooms, six bathrooms. If you fancied yourself a multi-million dollar home, well, unfortunately, this one's already been sold. But pretty much everything inside is still up for grabs.
It's very rare to run an auction such as this, where you're basically selling all of the contents of a house such as this.
From artwork and mirrors to solid oak furniture, marble statues, sculptures and outdoor tables.
It's just the opulence of it is one of a kind.
A treasure trove of luxury items at rock bottom prices, the result of a recent sale.
Most of the time, buyers want to add their own touch to the property, and at this time here, they want to add their own touch to it.
Even the grand piano is on the market. Hiwa Mamodi selling up and moving overseas.
The majority of things actually have been selected and purchased specifically for this house. It's difficult for me to let go majority of the stuff that you see in the house.
So everything in this room will be sold. I mean, most of the furniture within this room is Versace.
But there's plenty of everyday items too. Fridges and TVs, microwaves, clocks, even a foosball and air hockey table.
There will be items that will sell under the hammer for $10 and potentially up to $5,000 to $10,000 for the more expensive items.
The auction will be held at the Chandler Home on London Road this Sunday. Shannon Marshall-McCormack, 9 News.